स्टार्ट। सो वी हैव सीन द सूत्रार्थ अनुबंधादिव्य प्रज्ञांतर पृथक्तोवद दृष्टश्च तदुक्तम। सो इट इज स्टेटेड बाय जैमिनी ऑल्सो इन कर्मकांड। जैमिनी महर्षि सेज दैट इवन इफ देर इज सिमिलैरिटी इन कर्म, स्टिल दे कैन बी सेपरेट इंडिपेंडेंट कर्मास, देर इज नो अंगांगी भावा, एंड दैट बिकम्स प्रमाण टू कंक्लूड दैट इन उपासना इज ऑल्सो इट इज अ प्रॉपर रूल टू अप्लाई। प्रज्ञांतर पृथक्तोवत लाइक शांडिल्यादि विद्या, प्रज्ञाज आर सेपरेट विद्याज इंडिपेंडेंट, सो टू अनुबंधादिव्य ड्यू टू कनेक्शन एटसेट्रा यू कैन सी एज टू हाउ दीज मनश्चिताग्निज आर अ सेपरेट इंडिपेंडेंट उपासनाज, देर इज नो अंगांगी भाव विद कर्म। सो ते मनसा एव अधीयन्त, मनसा चीयन्त, मनसा एव ग्रहा अगृह्यन्त इत्यादिना मनादिषु वृत्तिषु कर्मांगानां अनुबंधात् संपादनात् अग्नीनां स्वातंत्र्यम्। दीज अग्नीस आर स्वतंत्र अग्नीस, दी उपासनास ऑफ अग्नि आर स्वतंत्र। वाई सो? बिकॉज ही मंत्र इटसेल्फ सेज सो। ते अग्नयः मनसा एव अधीयन्त, मनसा चीयन्त, मनस एव ग्रह अगृह्यंत इत्यादिना बाय दी मंत्रास एंड इट कंटिन्यूस। सो दी एंटायर उपासना इज इमेजिनेशन ऑफ द कर्म। नॉट ओनली इज द अग्नि टू बी इमेजिन्ड, द लाइटिंग ऑफ द अग्नि, किंडलिंग इट, रिटेनिंग इट थ्रू आउट द कर्म इन द माइंड। सो दी पात्र इत्यादि ऑल्सो should be imagined to be held in the mind, manasa eva graha agrihyanta. All these patras should also be imagined in the mind. They are not real patras outside. There is no angangi bhava. See, if you have angangi bhava, then the anga is to be seen in the upasana, is in the karma, in the main primary angi, it has to be seen. Where do you see this angi? Where you see this angi as a proper agni, then what is the use of this imagined agni? When a real agni is there, why would you imagine an agni? Then the manasa eva graha agrihyanta, you have to take the patra and do whatever has to be done in the mind. What is the use of that if you are actually doing the karma where the patra is to be held, offering is to be made? So all these angas where you don't have similarity only, but you have an overlap, exact one-on-one overlap to many parts of the karma, many activities which are physical activities, then what is the point of imagining all this? Why would Shruti give such a thing? So you see, the upasana is an independent upasana. Te manasaiva adhiyanta, manasa chiyanta, manasaiva graha agriyanta, te are agnayaha. Ityadina mana adishu vrittishu karmanganam anubandhat. There is connection with the karmanga by imagination. The imagination is to be done in the same manner that the karma is done. This is also the reason that they find themselves, meaning the agnis which are to be imagined upasanas, find themselves in the prakarana of the karma. Although there is no anga angi bhava, still they find themselves in the prakarana, because what you have to imagine, those details are there in the karma. So when you are doing the karma, you learn the details, and then upasana you do separately, which is independent. So you can see how the one-on-one in the upasana is with the karma. Does not make it anga at all. The upasanas are not anga. This is the process used, and you will see in the following sutra also. So thereby mana adishu vrittishu, again the mouse has started jumping, vrittishu karmana anubandhat sampadanat agninam svatantriyam. So agnis are swatantra. Karmangatve, if at all you say it is a karmanga, you the Purva Pakshi, then the Siddhanti says karmangatve sati. had the upasanas been karmanga, then what would have happened? Anganam pratyaksha siddhatvina sampadana vayarthyat. Sampadana is imagination in the mind. It's an upasana. So this sampadana of the agni, the sankalpa onwards, whatever has to be done in the karma, all that is in the mental activity as an upasana. So if anga is pratyaksha, it is pratyaksha. Angas, whatever you are imagining in the upasana, all that as an anga is pratyaksha in the karma. So karmangatve sati anganam pratyaksha siddhatvena. Angas are already pratyaksha. Then why would you imagine similar things mentally? Sampadana vayarthyat. It would be vyartha. Shruti telling you something, you do this mentally, while you are physically doing it, it would become irrelevant. It would be purposeless. Adi shabdena atidesha grihyate. Adi shabda is not only there is a connection, one-on-one connection, but adi shabdena atidesha. There is an atidesha. This atidesha we have seen. Atideshacha. So atideshacha sutra, in that we have seen. So atidesha grihyate. Adi shabdena. Says the vritti. Yattu ayam atidesha purvapaksha anukula iti tanna. And purvapakshi had said as to what this atidesha is just helping my perspective, not yours. That is not true. Why? Agnitva sadrishyena atideshasya siddhante api upapattehe. This atidesha need not make, meaning atidesha is extension. Extension of the karma goes to the karmanga is the claim of the purvapakshi. So he says upasanas have these things by extension from the karma, so there should be karmangatvam, angangi bhava. Siddhanti says it is not true, because sadrushya of the agni, agnitva sadrushya is there in the upasana agni. Upasana agni has similar characteristics to the characteristics of the physical agni in the karma. Even then, the extension atideshasya siddhante api upapattehe by the sadrushya. So extension is by sadrushya. I'm sorry. Purvapakshi is saying that since it is an atidesha, there should be angangi bhava. It is not true, because in karma atidesha is also there. For example, like the main karma, the anga karma has to be done. This is a rule. So angangi bhava is there. So he claims that it is already established in Pura Yamsa. Siddhanti says that the sadrishya with the agni being there, that becomes the hetu for atidesha. But that atidesha is not the hetu for angangi bhava. So if there are two independent karmas also, there can be a rule saying that however it is done in the primary karma, it has to be done in the anga, is the claim by Purvapakshi. Even if it is a separate karma, still the Shruti can, Shruti or the Dharma Shastra can say that you do it the way the earlier karma was done. So earlier karma is a separate karma and this karma is a separate karma. There is some overlap, sadrishya is there. So if there is a similarity, it does not have to mean angi, angangi, angangi bhava. It need not mean that the one that has similarity with the earlier, that latter karma need not be an anga, need not be a satellite karma or a subsidiary karma to the earlier being primary. Because the sadrushya itself makes a possibility of extension, and similarly here, agnitva sadrushyena, because the imagined agni is kalpita agni, is also having the agnitva, agni characteristics like the physical agni. Therefore, atideshasya siddhante api upapatte. It is tenable in siddhanta, in Vedanta siddhanta, also that atidesha extension can be mentioned. Sutre bahuvachana siddhyartham purvokta shrutilingadikam bodhyam. सो आदि शब्द है ना अतिदेशा गृह्यते एंड ऑल्सो वट बहुवचन इज देर ओनली टू आर देर नाउ अनुबंध एंड अतिदेशा बट आदि शब्द आदि भ्या भ्या इज बहुवचन सो यू नीड एटलीस्ट थ्री सो सिद्धांत इस इज आल गिव यू मोर भगवान वृत्ति द ऑथर ऑफ द वृत्ति सेज ग्रंथकार से सूत्रे बहुवचन सिद्ध्यर्थम आल गिव यू मोर देन थ्री पूर्वोक्त श्रुति लिंगादिकम बोध्यम श्रुति लिंग इत्यादि हैज ऑलरेडी बीन डिटेल्ड इंडिविजुअली इन दि सूत्र दे कैन बी कंसिडर्ड हियर टू मेक बहुवचन एवं च अनुबंधादिभ्य हेतुभ्य दिस बिकम दि हेतुज नाउ देर इज अ कनेक्शन विद दि कर्म नॉट एज एन अंगा बट द वे द कर्म इज डन सिमिलर इमेजिनेशन हैज टू बी डन दैट इज दि अनुबंध देर एंड अदर हेतुज ऑल्सो आर देर अतिदेश श्रुतिलिंग इत्यादि विच हैव बीन मेन्शनड देर बाय वॉट स्वातंत्र मनश्चिदादीना सी मनश्चिदाग्नि इत्यादि वाक्चित इत्यादि ऑल दीज आर स्वतंत्र उपासना प्रज्ञांतर पृथक्तवत सो एन एग्जाम्पल इज गिवन फ्रॉम दी उपासना कांड इटसेल्फ यथा प्रज्ञांतराणाम अज्ञ अन्यानाम दी अन्य प्रज्ञाज आर ऑल्सो देर आर वॉट विद्यास लाइक शांडिल्यादि विद्या शांडिल्यादि उपासना दे आर स्वतंत्र उपासना दे आर नॉट वन विद दि अदर टाइप्स ऑफ उपासना देर इज देर मे बी सम सिमिलैरिटीज इनफैक्ट यू कैन से दैट दे आर ऑल्सो इमेजिन द माइंड सो जस्ट बिकॉज अग्नि इज देर इन उपासना एंड अग्नि इज देर इन कर्म देर कैनॉट बी एन अंगांगी भाव जस्ट बाय दैट हेतु You cannot use only one similarity and say that everything has to be having anga angi bhava. Just like Shandilya the Upasana also imagine the mind. So now you can say manasattva hetu. By that I can combine all upasanas as one upasana or with anga angi bhava. There is no eka vakyata there. Just because there is manasattva in all upasanas, can you say that they are all सिंगल उपासना दे आर नॉट सो शांडिल्यादि विद्याना स्वातंत्र तद्वत एंड शांडिल्यादि विद्या आर ऑल्सो सेपरेट फ्रॉम दि कर्मकांड दे आर इंडिपेंडेंट उपासनास इन उपनिषद यू सी दिस इन उपनिषद प्रॉपर मोस्ट ऑफ दि उपासनास आर इंडिपेंडेंट उपासनास दैट्स वाई दि कर्म अंगा उपासनास आर सेपरेट आउट फ्रॉम दि उपासना अंतर्गत उपासनास उपनिषद अंतर्गत उपासनाज आर सेपरेट फ्रॉम दी कर्मकांड अंतर्गत उपासनाज कर्म सिमिलैरिटीज मे बी देयर इन दी उपनिषद अंतर्गत उपासनाज ऑल्सो बट दे आर नॉट अंगास छांदोग्य द फर्स्ट फाइव चैप्टर्स आर फिल्ड विथ उपासनाज एंड छांदोग्य उपनिषद इज द मोस्ट कोटेड इन दी ब्रह्मसूत्र मोस्ट कोटेड इन द सेंस बेस्ड ऑन दैट द सूत्रज आर देयर सो दी श्रुति संबंध दैट वी सी इन द अधिकरणास द मोस्ट श्रुति संबंध आर विथ छांदोग्य इन ब्रह्मसूत्र मेनी अधिकरणास टेक्स छांदोग्य एज एग्जाम्पल एंड मोस्ट ऑफ देम आर वॉट दे आर ऑल इन द फर्स्ट फाइव चैप्टर्स विच आर उपासनास द लास्ट थ्री चैप्टर्स आर may have few upasanas also but they are mostly all jnana kanda proper upanishad entirely is jnana kanda but still first five have more upasanas than the last three I'm sorry shridhara so therefore what shandilyadi vidyas are independent that becomes an example to establish that this मनश्चिदादि अग्निज आर ऑल्सो इंडिपेंडेंट ननु मनश्चिदादीनां स्वातंत्र्ये कर्म प्रकरणाद् उत्कर्ष क्व दृष्टा इच्छताः क्व वेर कुत्र वेर हैव यू सीन दिस उत्कर्ष सेपरेशन एंड डिफरेंस ऑल्सो उत्कर्ष हैज अ मीनिंग ऑफ सुपीरियरिटी बट नीड नॉट बी इन द लिटरल सुपीरियर मीनिंग सो विच इज सेट असाइड फ्रॉम दिस प्रकरण कर्म प्रकरण इन कर्म प्रकरण यू फाइंड उत्कर्ष सेपरेशन ऑफ दिस विद्या एज पर दि सिद्धांत इज क्लेम सो ही आस्क्ड ननु मनश्चिदादीनां स्वातंत्रे सति इफ इफ एट ऑल यू क्लेम दैट मनश्चिदादी अग्निज आर इंडिपेंडेंट उपासनास देन व्हेन दे आर इंडिपेंडेंट देन यू हैव टू शो मी और यू कैन सॉरी इट कैन बी स्वातंत्रे सति इज ऑल्सो ऑल राइट विषय ऑल्सो स्वातंत्रे विषय कर्म प्रकरणाद उत्कर्ष क्वादृष्ट विषय सप्तम इन दिस मैटर वेर हैव यू सीन एनीथिंग लाइक दिस प्रकरणात कर्म प्रकरणात उत्कर्ष इट इज एनी सेम प्रकरण बट सेपरेट फ्रॉम दैट मेन कर्म प्राइमरी कर्म क्व दृष्ट कुत्र दृष्ट वेर हैज इट बीन सीन इत्यतः दृष्टश्च इट हैज बीन सीन सेज सिद्धांती एज एन आंसर इन द कर्म कांड इटसेल्फ यू सी कर्म इन द सेम प्रकरण कैन बी अ सेपरेट कर्म फॉर एग्जांपल राजसूयम प्रस्तुत्य श्रुतायाः अवेष्टेः ब्राह्मणादिकर्तृकायाः राजमात्रकर्तृक राजसूय प्रकरणात् उत्कर्षः दृष्टः सिद्धांती सेज टेक द कर्म एग्जांपल इटसेल्फ यू डोंट हैव टू गो एज फार एज उपासना एग्जांपल वी कैन शो यू कर्म एग्जांपल इन द प्रकरण ऑफ द कर्म इज स्टिल सेपरेट वेर इज दिस सो ही सेज लुक एट दिस राजसूय राजसूय इज द प्रकरण राजसूय याग हैज टू बी डन बाय राजा एंड राजा हैज टू बी अ क्षत्रिय राजा सो क्षत्रिय हैज अधिकार इन राजसूय नॉट ओनली एनी क्षत्रिय नॉट ओनली ब्राह्मण और वैश्य हैव नो अधिकार इन राजसूय दैट क्षत्रिय ऑल्सो शुड बी अ राजा ओनली दैट क्षत्रिय राजा हैज अधिकार इन राजसूय याग नोबडी एल्स कैन डू इट इवन इफ समवन डज इट पीपल से ओके वी कैन डू याग दैट्स ऑल देर इज नो नीड फॉर एनी अधिकार एटसेट्रा ऑल दीज आर ओल्ड स्कूल देर आर मेनी पीपल हु डू दैट इनफैक्ट देर आर वेबसाइट्स विच सेल सम नॉनसेंस कॉल्ड एज अग्निहोत्र किट सो यू कैन बाय इट यू नो ऑन अमेजॉन एंड ऑन वेबसाइट्स सो अग्निहोत्र किट सी अग्निहोत्र इज अ 2 मिनट कर्म मैक्सिमम वाई टू आहुतीज आर देर इन द मॉर्निंग टू इन द इवनिंग जस्ट बिकॉज इट इज अ सिंपल कर्म डज नॉट मीन दैट एनी वन कैन डू इट आई मीन आई टेक एन असाइड हियर अ डिटूर एंड जस्ट मेंशन दिस पीपल थिंक दैट जस्ट बिकॉज समवन कैन डू अ गुड जॉब और कैन डू इट मीन्स देर इज अधिकार इट इज नॉट ट्रू जस्ट बिकॉज आई कैन रीड इंग्लिश डज नॉट मेक मी एलिजिबल टू स्टडी मेडिसिन और इंजीनियरिंग or whatever it is just an example because these are you know more valued in India unfortunately or fortunately however people see it engineering and medicine have a lot of value because earlier I was also an engineer and we have the attendees here also are engineers or doctor see look at it medicine and engineering is more valued now just because it is more valued does not make it better and not only is it so let's assume that it is more valued and it has more value also not only it is valued it has real value because it has more visible utility also we can accept yes it is well respected more earning however you see with whatever characteristics whatever attributes we see just because all these works are available in English and I am an expert in English as an art student let's say will it make me eligible I studied English entire English sahitya I can't understand medical terminology I won't even know how to pronounce ischemia so I have a little background in biomedical also so biomedical and engineering overlap there is a medicine and engineering overlap so I can understand some terminologies from this some from there At the most, I can be Trishanku, neither here nor there, or I can pick one. But I cannot say that just because someone who knows English can read anything in English and understand, because the vishaya is different, subject matter is completely different. It is not based on language. Similarly, one who knows Sanskrit also, the best of the scholars in Sanskrit also should not do independent study of. Shastra, scriptures also should be treated with at least the same respect that you have for universities and universities such as Harvard, etc. internationally. So international students should understand that the respect for Shastra should be also be similar, that should be learnt in Sampradaya. Now, having learnt theory just because it is accessible does not make one eligible in karma. But actually there is no adhikara in study also, because to learn also you need, which was the earlier argument, to learn also just because you know the language, you cannot learn independently and you cannot go to a school and learn as well, because there also they have entrance tests and interviews and stuff like that before they give admission. So why should anyone be accepted in Sampradaya also, traditional schools? There is no such rule. There is no such demand also should not be made. Now, having said that, let's say somebody is an expert, because there are people who say that it, this Varna and all today, you know, moderners for the to be politically correct, they say that this Varna and all is, you know, even they are reinvent, they say in the old, it has all been corrupted now, but even in the scriptural world, the earlier era, the Varna was based on karma. In fact, that is absolutely illogical. We have seen this earlier, so I'll not go into that detail, but just imagine this, because one can do well does not make one eligible in this. For example, if you look at those who are singers. Now, this is something that I have heard from you know, orthodox followers or Vedantins, Siddhantins also, and those who have Vaidika background as well. They have learned chanting of Vedas, etc. A person who can sing well can pick up swara in the Vedas very easily. It's a fact, because there are swaras in Sangeeta, in music also. So you know so many intonations, so many swaras, so many ragas in music you have studied. A Vaidika can easily pick up those as well, because Vaidika who has studied swaras can also have a good pick of music, easy pick of music, and vice versa. Those who are singers can also pick up swaras in Vedas easily. They have the ears tuned and they can pick up chanting easily. Just because of that reason, and it is melodious to listen to them, does not make them eligible to chant Vedas, let alone do karma also. So on YouTube you'll find quite a few foreigners also, ladies who have melodious voice singing Vedas, and it may be really very melodious for many to listen to also. They can sing, they can chant, they can sing with music also. But Vedas are not supposed to be sung. Music with Vedas is actually a concept unheard of. Why would there be background music? It is not, even if it is Samagana, that Samagana is not with music. Let alone the Ruk and Yajur rather. Atharvaveda has a similar Ruk, Yajur and Sama anyway. So anyway, that's an aside. Just to mention how this is set up in the Vedas also. So you see, those who are trying to have interpretation, the moderners who say that they are trying to go back to old school also, and the in the middle, the moderners have who have gone by, they say they are the moderners, they have corrupted the Shastra, and these people without any traditional background, claiming traditional background, are going to reinterpret this Varna, etc. For them, there is this example which stands out. So hence the divergence. So Brahmanadi Kartrukaya Rajamatra Kartruka Rajasuya Prakarna. Now look at this, this Raja, if the Varna is also by karma alone. I am not denying that Varna is not by karma, but actually Varna is by karma indirectly, not directly. Varna is by Jati, Janma, and Janma is by karma. So the connection with karma is definitely there. Karma is not discounted, but karma cannot give immediate result. It may or may not give. We do not know how karma works, in which Janma, in what kind of life form will the karma fructify? We have absolutely no idea. Nobody can tell us. That being the case, how can someone say that today I am doing Brahmana karma, I'll become Brahmana, I am a soldier, therefore I should be a Kshatriya, I am a businessman, therefore I am a Vaishya, or I am serving others and therefore I should be Shudra. If that is the case, then everyone who is serving in a company is a Shudra. Is it a fact? It is not. By activity, you can say he is a Shudra, but that is just like, in English, there are words used with Varna also. Business Brahmins. If you have read this, I think there is a book called Infinite Loop. So, Infinite Loop is a book based on the Apple story. So, there he uses words such as, business Brahmins and all that. So, what is business Brahmin? Can anyone say best in the business or something? They have imagined some meaning and they are adding it. It may have some value, it may have entered the dictionary also. Does not make it the appropriate meaning in the tradition, in the orthodoxy tradition of Sanatana Dharma. It does not make it so. So if somebody who is doing karma today, like a Brahmana, a Shudra, whatever it is, he may get Brahmanatva or Shudratvam in this Janma itself towards the end, in a sense that he may accept and move on, and everyone will accept that this person is a Brahmana, like Vishwamitra. Vishwamitra was not a Jati Brahmana, but Vishwamitra is a Rishi. We do not consider him as Brahmana. Just it is not that only a Brahmana is respected as a Rishi. Vishwamitra is also there. In fact, Vishwamitra Gotra also, people consider the Rishi Gotra is also considered by many. So, if that is the case, then Kshatriya is also considered by Brahmanas as a very well-respected entity. So, it has nothing to do with respect. It is only as to what is the Adhikara in which karma, which kind of karma, and how Adrushta works, how it will fructify, how it will accrue to the person, and it will contribute all this karma put together in some Janma to the Janma in a particular family, particular varna, particular geography, particular time, particular body. All this is governed by karma. So everything is governed by karma. Otherwise, people will they accept? Now, going back to the argument, just because I am interested and I am studying medicine, will Harvard accept me as a medicine student? It won't. They'll question me as to what is your eligibility? How much have you studied? How much are you able to understand? How much have you scored in biology? All this will matter. Just because I'm interested and I feel that I am good, my parents feel that I am good, has no value to the people who are in that profession and in that education system, in that university. So here you see, if the Raja is by the karma alone, then this Raja, Rajasuya should be done by anyone. Anyone who is a Raja. It is not true. It should be Kshatriya and a Raja. Raja has the meaning of Kshatriya also. In Purusha Sukta Ityadi, you hear the word Raja in the meaning of, because they are born from the Bahu of Paramatma, Raja word has been used there, or Kshatriya word and Raja word are also interchangeable. But are they interchangeable all the time? They are not. So Rajasuya Yaga has to be done by Raja who is a Kshatriya. Now in this Prakarana, Karma Prakarana, Rajasuyam Prastutya, having presented this Rajasuya Yaga, Shrutayaha Aveshtehe Brahmanadikartrukayaha Rajamatra Kartruka Rajasuya Prakarana Utkarsha Drushta. So where Kvadrushtaha Pura Pakshi Adas, Siddhanti says that not only upasana, I'll show you karma. This Aveshti is a karma which can be done by Traivarnika. All the three, Brahmana, Vaishya, Brahmana, Kshatriya, Vaishya. So having presented Rajasuya, which is to be done only by a Raja, then what? Aveshti karma is heard there in the Shruti. Shrutayaha Aveshtehe, which is what? Brahmanadi Kartruka Yaga. सो ब्राह्मण आदि ब्राह्मण क्षत्रिय एंड वैश्य ऑल थ्री आर एलिजिबल टू डू अवेष्टि कर्म. अवेष्टि कर्म ऑल्सो फाइंड्स इटसेल्फ इन द सेम प्रकरण ऑफ राजसूय. सो राजमात्र कर्तृक राजसूय प्रकरण उत्कर्ष दृष्ट कस्या उत्कृष्ट अवेष्टे श्रुतायाः ब्राह्मणादि कर्तृकायाः अवेष्टेः उत्कर्ष दृष्ट. यू सी द सेम कर्म नॉट सेम कर्म इन द सेम प्रकरण टू कर्मज आर डिस्कस दे आर नॉट हैविंग अंगांगी भाव एट ऑल. इट इज नॉट दैट अवेष्टि कर्म इज अंगा टू राजसूय याग. राजसूय याग इज ए प्रकरण बट द अवेष्टि इज ऑल्सो डिस्कस देर. अवेष्टि इन अवेष्टि ऑल थ्री आर एलिजिबल. इन राजसूय ओनली अ क्षत्रिय राजा इज एलिबल एलिजिबल. सो उत्कर्ष दृष्ट यू कैनॉट क्लब देम टुगेदर. तद्वदिहा अपी सिमिलरली हियर ऑल्सो अग्नि नाम कर्म प्रकरण उत्कर्ष इति. सिमिलरली अग्नि मनश्चिदादि अग्नि आर अग्नि एटसेट्रा दे आर ऑल उपासनाज विच आर सेपरेट उत्कर्ष दे हैव उत्कर्ष फ्रॉम कर्म प्रकरण. तदुक्तम प्रथमे कांडे एंड इट हैज बीन मेंशन इन द फर्स्ट कांड ऑफ द पूर्व मीमांसा सूत्रास कर्मकांड सूत्र जैमिनी सूत्र कृत्वर्थायामिति चेत् न वर्णत्रय संयोगात् इति. सो क्रतु देयर क्रतु इज द राजसूय याग. सो क्रतु अर्थायाम पूर्व पक्षी टू दि पूर्व मीमांसका आस देर कृत्वर्थायाम दीज दीज अवे दिस अवेष्टि इज कृत्वर्थ. इट इज फॉर द पर्पस ऑफ राजसूय याग इति चेत् न देर दि पूर्व मीमांसका जैमिनी महर्षि रिस्पॉन्ड सेइंग दैट इट इज नॉट ट्रू. वाई वर्णत्रय संयोग बिकॉज अवेष्टि हैज संयोग कनेक्ट्स विद दि वर्णत्रय ऑल दि थ्री वर्णिकास वेर एज राजसूय इन दि प्रकरण कनेक्ट्स ओनली विद दि क्षत्रिय राजा इति. दिस इज दि वृत्ति दे यदवादि पूर्ववादिना मानसवन मनश्चिदादिनां क्रियाशेषत्वम् इति तद् विघटयति. Now what was claimed by the Purvapakshi as to what? Manasavat. Like the Manasika karmas which are Anga to Karma. Similarly Manaschidadinam Kriyasheshattvam. Similarly this Manaschida Agni also because they are Manasika karma they are Angi Anga to the Karma Kriyasheshattvam. To that the answer given is Na Samanyad Apyupalabdher Mrityuvannahi Lokapattihi. न सामान्याद अप्युपलब्धेः मृत्युवन्न हि लोकापत्तिः. न सामान्यात् अपि उपलब्धेः मृत्युवत् न हि लोकापत्तिः. दैट इज पदच्छेद सूत्र मीनिंग इज न सामान्यात्. व्हाट इज सामान्य सोमपात्र ग्रहण एटसेट्रा हैज टू बी डन इन द कर्म ऑल्सो and in upasana also. So in upasana also you are taking up the somapatra and in karma physically you are taking up the somapatra. So there is samanya samanyadapi. Even if there is samanya in the imagined somapatra grahana ityadi agni chayan ityadi to the physical somapatra grahana manasa samanyadapi स्वातंत्र उपलब्धि 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 ऑफ व्हाट देयर इज स्टिल कंक्लूजन इनटू व्हाट स्वातंत्र स्वातंत्र उपलब्धि बिकॉज स्वातंत्र इज पॉसिबल स्टिल इंडिपेंडेंस इज पॉसिबल. वी हैव शोन दैट इन द अर्लियर सूत्र आल्सो इन द वृत्ति एस्पेशली लाइक व्हाट मृत्युवत इन कर्मकांड इन सम मंत्रास यू सी अग्नि एंड आदित्य देयर इज अ कंपैरिजन डन. अग्नि अग्नि देवता एंड आदित्य पुरुष आदित्य देवता देयर इज अ कंपैरिजन डन एंड कंपैरिजन इन द सेंस व्हाट सम सिमिलैरिटीज आर मेंशन विद व्हाट वर्ड सच एज मृत्यु. सो मृत्यु मृत्युत्वेन कथनम अस्ति मीनिंग अग्नि अग्नि आदित्य पुरुषयो अग्नि पुरुष एंड आदित्य अग्नि एंड आदित्य पुरुष दे आर बोथ सेट टू बी मृत्यु इन सेपरेट सेक्शंस separate section or same section but then there is a mention of mrityu. Mrityutva kathana is there. Here you, the Purvapakshi is claiming manasatva samanya. Manasatva samanya is there in manasika karma which is anga to karma and this manasika upasana which is also manasika therefore manasatva is common. सामान्य Now, Mrityuvat Kathana is also Samanya. Between what? Between Agni and Aditya. Does not mean that Agni and Aditya are to be clubbed together. You cannot. Tayoho Samyam na. But still, there is no Samya. Agni and Aditya both give light. Mrityutva Kathana is there. And you can see similarity in characteristics also. Light is also there, heat is also there. Aditya gives heat, Agni gives heat. Agni gives light, Aditya also gives light. Can you say that Aditya and Agni are one and the same, or Angangi Bhava? Can you make them connected in such a manner as Agnangi Bhava, or club them together? You cannot. Can you club the karmas which talk about Agni and Aditya together? Can you club together the upasanas which are talking about Agni and Aditya together? You cannot. There is absolutely no connection between the two other than some characteristics. Mrityuvata. Mrityu is just an example given here, but we can see more and see Prakasha, Tapa, all these also can be seen, but Mrityutva Kathana Shruti is there. Mrityutva Kathana is there. In Laukika characteristics are heat and light, which are similar in both Agni and Aditya. But Shruti, Mrityutva Kathana is there. That is what Purvapakshi is looking at. Purvapakshi can be shown by the Siddhanti. So Siddhanti is saying that in Shruti Mrityutva Kathana is there. Will you? Mrityutvena Kathanat Tayo Samyam Na. So Na. Samanya Napi Swatantri Upalabdhe Upasana Nam Agnyadi Nam Manaschidadi Agni Nam Upalabdhe He Swatantri Upalabdhe He. Therefore, what? Mrityuvat Upalabdhe. Swatantra is still there. Agni and Aditya have Swatantra. Similarly, Tayosamyam Na. Therefore, there is no one and the same karmatvam is not karma. Anga Angi Bhava is not there. Nahi Lokapatti He. Nahi Lokapatti. Lokapatti. So, for example, Mrityuvat has been said. Now, Nahi meaning no. He, na va, he can be seen in the sense of va. Or another way to see it is what? Not only are there Samya, but you see, is Agni available in Dhyuloka? Aditya is there in Dhyuloka. Aditya Purusha Hiranyagarbhaitya Dhyuloka. In Swargaloka ityadi loka, we can say that Devata Aditya Devata is there. Is there Agni there? Agni is not there, physical Agni is not there. Meaning, if you look at it in the Akasha, Surya is there, Aditya is there. That way also you can see. Dhyu Loka. Dhyu can mean Swarga also. And you can see, where in whichever mandala you see Surya, is Agni also there? No, Agni is there in this Bhuloka. Agni is here, not there. So, that way also, Nahi Lokapatti, meaning Dhyu Lokapatti Nasti Agne. Agni is not available there. You cannot mix them together and say where Aditya is there, Agni is also there. It is not true. That is the sutra. I'll just quickly go through the vritti. Manaschidadina manasattva samanyadapi na kriyasheshattvam kalpyam. One should not imagine na kalpyam. Kim na kalpyam? Kriyasheshattvam. Anga angi bhava between the kriya and the manaschidadi agnis, the upasana agnis should not be considered as subsidiary to karma, kriya, shesha, just because of manasattva samanya. Manasattva being same cannot be the hetu. Manasattva cannot be the hetu to club them together with an angangi bhava, ukta shrutyadibhya swatantra upalabdhi. Because we have mentioned shruti, linga, ityadi because of the swatantra of the attainment of upalabdhi. Literally is what? Attainment. Attainment of what? Conclusion. Conclusion, attainment of conclusion through Shrutyadi Pramana, Shruti Lingavakya Ityadi have been shown there. Mrityuvat. Like what? Mrityuvat, Mrityutva Kathana Vat in Shruti etc. With Shruti etc. as Pramana. Yatha sa esha eva mrityurya esha etasmin mandale purushaha iti agnirvai mrityu iti cha agnyaditya purushayoho samane api mrityu shabda prayoge na atyanta samyapatti. Does the Mrityutva Kathana of Agni and Purush, Aditya Purusha make both of them one and the same Samya? Is there a similarity Similarity stops with prakasha, giving heat. You cannot say that I'll use Surya for, Surya is in a different loka. You cannot do karma with Surya instead of Agni. And instead of looking at Surya, you cannot say that I'll look at Agni here and consider him as Surya. You cannot have an interchangeability like that. So where Shruti mentions sa esha eva mrityuhu, that saha, that one which is talked about there, is the same one that we are discussing here. Esha eva mrityu is mrityu, is a lord of death or death itself. Some compare, for some reason it is being said, that reason has to be seen under the bhashya there. But then mrityu kathana is there for whom? Esha etasmin mandale purushaha. So this Aditya Purusha is being talked about as what? Etasmin mandale, in this mandala, there is this Aditya who is called as Mrityu. So Mrityutva Katana is there for Aditya. Iti. And then Iti cha. Like what? Agni Ruvai Mrityu Iti cha. Agni indeed is Mrityu. So Mrityutva Katana is for Agni also and for Aditya Purusha also. And therefore Agni Aditya Purushayo. Due to that reason, Mrityutva Katana being Hetu, can you say Agni and Aditya Purusha are same? Samane api. Mrityutvena samane api. Mrityu shabda prayoge na. So samane api mrityu shabda prayoge. Not Agni Aditya Purusheo samane api. Samane api mrityu shabda prayoge. The mrityu shabda prayoga is samana. So mrityutva mrityutva kathana samane api. Even if the mrityutva mention is there for Agni as well Aditya Devata, and therefore there is samanyan mrityutvam. Mrityutva kathana rather. Na atyanta samyapatti does not make Aditya and Surya is atyanta samana. Or another yathava asau vavalokaha gautam agnihi tasya aditya eva samita. Or elsewhere it is said what? Asau va, that asau va vavalokaha gautam agnihi. This gautam is called as gautam agni and aditya eva samita. Aditya is like samit. Ityadu samidadi samanyat na dyulokasya agnitvapattihi. So asovava loka, which is that loka? Dyuloka. So dyuloka is Gautam Agnihi. That dyuloka is Gautam Agni and tasya adityeva samit. Aditya is to be offered there. Ityadu there samidadi samanyat. Samit samanyam is there. Does it make this Agni being available in Dyuloka? No. Dyulokasya Agnitva Pattihi Na Nasti Nahi. It is not that Agnitva. See, Aditya is offered in what? Asau Vava Loka Gautam Agni. This Loka, Dyuloka is Agni in which Aditya is offered. Does it mean that Aditya is offered in Dyuloka, Swargaloka? That Swargaloka is Agni because Samit is offered in Agni. Aditya is Samit. Therefore, Dyuloka is, which is said as Agni, does it make Dyuloka and Agni interchangeable? No. Dyulokasya Agnitva Patti Nasti. And actually what Aditya and Samit also are not interchangeable. But then focus is on Agni here. Dyuloka and Agni are not interchangeable. Apitu paraspara vaishamyam, they are completely different from each other. Aditya, the Dyuloka is separate and the Agni in this Bhuloka is separate. Tadvat, similarly what? Manasa manasika agnayoho manasatva samyapi paraspara vaishamyam ityartha. Earlier word manasa means manasa karma. There is some manasa karma which has to be done, which is anga to mentioned together with the karma in the same prakarana, karma prakarana, and it is manasika karma, sankalpa ityadi are to be done manasika also. So some sankalpa is done manasika or some upasana such as, you know, the dhyana ityadi, devata dhyana ityadi are done as part of karma. So there is angangi bhava. So this manasatva hetu is common, this is manasa. And manasika upasana, manasika agni is an upasana. There also manasatva is there. So manasatva samyapi, although both are manasa, upasana as well as dhyana ityadi karmanga, manasika karmas are मानसिका सो मानसत्व सामान्य इज देर इवन देन व्हाट अपि परस्पर वैषम्यम इत्यर्थ देर इज सम देर इज डेफिनेट डिफरेंस बिटवीन देम एंड वील स्टॉप हियर वील कंटिन्यू विद द इंट्रोडक्शन टू द 52nd इन द नेक्स्ट पाठ आम्नायन्ते संसिद्धम् आदिमध्यान्तवर्जितम् आनन्दघनम् आपूर्णम् आत्मज्योतिरुपास्महे नमस्ते धन्यवादः
नमस्ते नमस्ते।